Hi, my name is Céline Hudelot. I am professor in computer science at Centrale Supélec, and I am co-responsible of the Master of Science for Society with Vincent Mousseau. I do my research in artificial intelligence in the MIX laboratory, MIX for Mathematics Interacting with Computer Science. And more precisely, I am interested in combining symbolic artificial intelligence with data-driven artificial intelligence, for instance, machine learning and deep learning, in order to improve and to build semantic data interpretation system and to improve the explainability of artificial intelligence system. Today, I am here to convince you to apply and join our curriculum in artificial intelligence, our Master of Science in Artificial Intelligence, and I will try to do it with two arguments. The first one is obviously the excellence of our curriculum, which implied a good balance between basic course but also advanced course in artificial intelligence, both in symbolic and data-driven artificial intelligence. All our curriculum also implies application of this course through diverse and rich activities such as projects in laboratories, such as hackathons, such as study cases with partners and industrial partners, and so on. All this curriculum is ensured by an excellent academic team, but also by an administrative team at the top. We are very proud to have been ranked second Master in Artificial Intelligence recently. The second argument is the ecosystem provided by Centrale Supélec. Centrale Supélec is one of the best engineering schools in France, and therefore it has a very large academic partnership, both national and international. It also has a very rich set of industrial partners that are involved in our curriculums. And at last, we have a lot of research laboratories that are also involved in our curriculums. If you want more information, you can have a look on the Artificial Intelligence Hub, which describes the core laboratory in artificial intelligence in Centrale Supélec, and which gives you some information on our link with, for instance, the 21st Incubator, Accelerator, which is a very good place for innovation in Centrale Supélec. At last, Centrale Supélec is part of the University Paris-Saclay, which is the 13th university in the world and the first in maths. So, don't hesitate, apply and join us.